हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोले, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी कॉलेज कन्नड़। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस आईवी कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ सोलर सेल। सो फ्रेंड्स, सी हियर, दिस आईवी कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स कर्व्स शो द करंट एंड वोल्टेज कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ पर्टिकुलर फोटोवोल्टिक सेल मॉड्यूल और अरे। इट गिव्स अस कन्वर्जन एबिलिटी एंड एफिशिएंसी ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर सेल। Parameters such as short circuit current ISC, open circuit voltage VOC, maximum power point MPP, fill factor FF, and efficiency. These factors tell us how efficiently solar cell can convert light into electricity. So this is circuit diagram of this solar cell. Here, voltmeter is connected across this solar cell and emitter is connected in series with the solar cell. Here variable resistor is there. So this voltmeter measures voltage when we connect solar cell in this circuit, and when light is incident on the solar cell, it gives voltage and emitter gives current. So we will see one by one parameters for short circuit current ISC. Now when solar cell is short circuited, the voltage across cell is at its minimum, but current flowing through this cell, which is its maximum, it is known as short circuit current. See here, ISC is short circuit current. Here current is at its maximum and here voltage is minimum, means zero. This is short circuit current. Now we will see open circuit voltage VOC. See here, open circuit voltage. When solar cell is open, the current will be at its minimum. See here, current is at its minimum, zero. And here voltage is maximum, Vmax. So it is called open circuit voltage. Now we will see maximum power point, MPP, this point. This is the point at which the cell generates maximum electrical power. Now see friends, electrical power, voltage into current, it is called power. So this is the point where we get maximum power generated by this solar cell. This is IV curve. Means we have plotted here I on y axis, V on x axis. So this curve is IV curve. So we will call it as IV characteristic of solar cell. Now next is fill factor FF. Now this factor FF measures quality of that solar cell. It is calculated by comparing maximum power to theoretical power. That would be output at both open circuit voltage and short circuit current together. Now what is efficiency? It is comparison of energy output to energy input of that system, means of that cell. It is called efficiency. References are used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.